Welcome back to my channel. I'm going through the top 100 country artists of all time, compiled in 2017 by Rolling Stone magazine to better appreciate country music. Now, the next artist, I've never heard any of her music. We're going to go to 1988 off Honky Tonk Angel. This is Patty Loveless with Don't Toss Us Away.
Well, it seems that everyone we've known loves grown cold. Will I stand a storm? One by one they break. It's such a shame. And now you say you wanna do the same. Well, don't toss us away so thoughtlessly. It just ain't right. I want you to stay. Darling, please don't toss us away. Well, just think of all that we've been through, the world we're building, me and you. How could all tossed away in just one moment, in just one day. Don't toss us away. It just ain't right to let love die without a fight.
Once again, to understand, to be my friend. Oh, it hurts so bad to think you'd go still the same. I love you so. Don't toss us away so thoughtlessly. Just ain't right. Oh, can't you see? I still love you. I want you to stay.
Don't toss us away.
That was cool. It was a nice song. Yeah, I liked how it started off slow and then the bass kicked in. Yeah, it was nice and slow and mellow, and I've said before some of the slower stuff I have to be in the mood for that I don't always care for. This I did like, although further in the song then I kind of felt this song was getting kind of long because there wasn't a lot of change up except for the beginning where it took a while before that bass kicked in, and then you heard more of a fuller sound, more, you know, then more instruments kind of connected. I like that. I guess that was mandolin. A little bit of a few notes on there. That was kind of cool. It kind of added to it. Yeah, vocally, I thought she sings really well. And I like that I understood the song. Yeah, I mean, it's straightforward, and I get it, right? She's saying, let's try to work this out, and don't give up on us. So it's like a relationship song. I believe she'd be singing to a boyfriend, you know, saying, let's not throw away this relationship kind of thing. So yeah, I thought it was pretty decent. It's nice to listen to. But again, after a while, I thought it was a little repetitive, and I thought they could have used more change-ups, something to break up, maybe change the pace a little bit, say midway or at the end of the song, just so the listener doesn't get a little sleepy. But yeah, all around, I thought it was pretty decent. So we're going to go up to 94. We're going to hear one off her When Fallen Angels Fly album from 1994. And we're going to hear I Try to Think About Elvis. So let me know what these songs mean to you and what does it mean to you personally. And please consider, if you already haven't done so, to hit the subscribe button and the notification button so you know when I upload the next video. Thanks again. Take care.